Guys, I am back again once again with a new video. Today I am gonna watch some Carcharodon the Source vs Sorrel Fragonix videos. So let's begin with the first video. Was that a fish? Looks like fish. This YouTuber does not even try his best to make these dinosaurs look good. Freaking this green dinosaur that is the Carcharodontosaurus is all green. And if your eye made an animation video, it at least looks good. And yeah, rip Sorrel Fragonix. So Fagonix is that blue guy. Yep, so Fagonix. This have nothing to do with Sorrel Fragonix and Carcharodontosaurus, but yeah, this is Tyrannosaurus Rex versus Carcharodontosaurus. I did not stutter, actually in the thumbnail stats, the Tyrannosaurus Rex versus Tyrannosaurus Rex is in real life, the Tyrannosaurus Rex is a cannibal, so this. Is this Pokemon? What the weird Pteranodon Dumorphodon thingy used to stamp attack? Is this Pokemon or something? Wait a minute, that need to be a juvenile Carcharodontosaurus, because in real life a Carcharodontosaurus is way bigger than a Tyrannosaurus Rex. So this one needs to be a juvenile, sorry. And these two T-Rexes are now teaming up. Alright. Jesus Christ, how strong is that T-Rex? If it can throw a dinosaur that is 10 times bigger and heavier than him, then yeah, it's a strong ass dinosaur. Yeah, I think those two T-Rexes are on drugs or something, because real life T-Rexes cannot throw a dinosaur that is 10 times bigger than himself. So these dinosaurs are probably on drugs. That was a weird ending. A female T-Rex gave on admittedly this piece of meat on the meal, and then they are in love or something. This kind of weird ending. This is the last video that I'm gonna watch. It's just Allosaurus versus Saurophaganax. And later in the other videos, I am trying to be funny. I'm gonna make more jokes or something in the future in my videos. But this is the last video. Yeah, Saurophaganax is kind of a more evolved version of the Allosaurus. If you look at Saurophaganax, it's more a bodybuilder compared to an Allosaurus. This Saurophaganax ran to the gym, Jesus Christ. And then is the L source of freaking spaghetti or something. So skinny as a spaghetti. That was brutal, but hey. But this is the end of this video. If you like it, please leave a like and please subscribe. That way you never ever miss a video. So later, guys.